The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Undisputed WWE Universal Championship!
Cody Rhodes has returned.
A man who changed the entire wrestling world and is now ready to prove himself again in the WWE.
Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable.
After 6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut,
but Rhodes has his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win.
WWE Universe, pay your respects to the Tribal Chief.
The ultra-dominant Roman Reigns and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
Roman Reigns, the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, a record-breaking champion.
And with that success comes plenty of right-hand men.
For Roman Reigns, it's all about the power, and he has all the power.
Looking at a man who's about to come face to face with his greatest nightmare.
Unfortunately for him, this is one nightmare you can't wake up from. You've got to live through it. Cody will make sure of it.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes. And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
A fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want him to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Ooh. Effectively using the knee. Oh, my. What elevation.
Tagged with a punch.
Able to get the advantage here.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Force the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Uh-oh.
Dark matter. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
And they need to go wrestle a different
cover for the championship. He got the shoulder up in time.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point. Goes right into the swift chop block.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Big boom! Jeez. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, my goodness.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, right to the leg.
A little worse for wear now. Oh, jeez.
A familiar, gruesome sight on the face of the American Nightmare.
Bang! Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Uh-oh.
Reigns turns that around. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Right. Uh-oh, double underhook. This is gonna be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
And now gets tossed into the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And... what a punch.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Complete insanity. Still holding on.